Recently, some Pokémon GO users have been complaining. Unfortunately, the Pokémon GO is stuck on a black or white screen with a logo. If you find that you can't play Pokémon GO and you're stuck on the black screen or white screen, then you need to watch this video to learn a quick way to solve the black screen or white screen for Pokémon GO apps. So, let's get started. First, open setting, scroll down to additional setting. Scroll down to the developer option. Make sure to turn on the developer option. Scroll down and find Graphics Drive Preferences. Tap on it. Now, find the Pokémon GO game. Tap on the Pokémon GO. Choose System Graphic Driver. Now, go back. Scroll down and tap Allow Screen Overlay Unsetting. After this process, now move on and follow the second process. After solving the graphics setting, now you need to first stop the app from fixing your black screen issues. So, now you need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Pokémon GO, tap on it. Now, first turn on auto start. Tap app permission, enable files and media, enable location, go back, tap other permission, tap change Wi-Fi connectivity, tap always allow. Now scroll down, enable all the setting, now tap for a start. Tap OK. Now, if even after using this process doesn't work, you need to come over here and tap Clear All Data. Then tap OK. After the second process, now follow the next process. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap Search option, type Pokémon GO, and quickly check for a new software update for Pokémon GO application. Now go back to your and open the Pokémon GO apps and see what happens. After following all the process, your problem will be solved. Please comment below if you still have issues with the Pokémon GO black screen on Android. Thanks for watching.